Yeah.
One of the motherfucking things. Yo.
They call me the bomb regular. I make it spread out a cake. Only the paper for me to get in your motherfucking face. Without a way, I will never be who the fuck I am. Let me explain it properly. You motherfuckers will understand it then. Infamous, I'm underground. I never been found, right? Indigenous, my color side. I gotta be proud, right? If you don't know it, my nigga, you know it now, right? I be in the blocks, spitting my rhymes round after round. And I made it a way to switch, but it's a part of me now. I'm starting to feel like I'm living in hell. Whether or not this motherfucking demons in the flesh is controlling me now. Ain't nothing gonna be stopping me. It's like I'm stalking a beat, just like a motherfucking prophet. With a mind of a machine, something like Nostradamus. But I talk that bullshit on a beat. I know my prayers have never been answered. But I know we can hear me speak. It's whatever the fuck the life you want me to live. Just let me live this motherfucking life in peace before my mind is stripped to the motherfucking peace box. From the first of hell, I'm reaching like I'm in one of the demons. Then you can call me the devil, or you can say that I'm evil, or you can say that one of the angels in hell was trying to speak to the truth. My blinds wasn't a message from Satan. I'm confusing you motherfuckers, don't know who I am. Beside the angels and demons and chaos, I know goddamn it, it wasn't to be me. I'm trying to be the one. But in this fucked up life I live, I gotta sin. With a little bit of liquor and some weed, I ain't me again. It's like my body is being possessed. So where the fuck did the soul go? You know where it went. I'm steady and rolling, I'm folding the dough and worse. But every time losing my mind, I'm going crazy again. With all of the weight on my shoulders that I can't even lift. It's like a motherfucking verse that I can't even spit. It's like I'm stuck in the middle of the hell, at the bottom in heaven, on top of the earth. With the scriptures provide, that's why I'm stuck with a verse. This helpful script is the lie to get you stuck in the dirt. The level of worship I believe in, it's like the Bible. I'm reading the line and even in one place. It's all of the motherfucking weight. Well, this is a gameplay. You gotta be in mode to be breathing with life. Father, forgive me for this motherfucking reason. Surprise, I'm having a nightmare of them motherfucking demons at night. Community telling me that they are a friend of me. I can't even pretend no more that they even know this. With this motherfucking
Hey.